There are two potential victims left. Why are you so sure I should protect this guy first?
The other guy's out of town, not coming back until late tonight. Our assassin's only killed in New Gotham so far. Are you in yet?
Of course. Are you sure he's here?
He ordered pizza on his credit card 40 minutes ago.
Once again, Big Sister's watching.
Gotham PD. You're not going anywhere.
Okay, I really don't have time for this.
You're in the middle of a crime scene, lady. You'll make time.
You can see it's a suicide.
Yeah. Seem to be a lot of those going around lately, huh? You know, my colleagues, they think I'm crazy. But I'm beginning to wonder if somebody isn't giving these vics a little push.
You'd like this guy's got your paranoid turn of mind.
Excuse me? What was that?
I didn't say anything.
Neighbors reported sounds of a fight. He must have been in the area to have gotten there so fast. He's still up a few minutes before the black and whites show up. Just get out of there.
So you know this man?
He was dead when I got here.
Really? Oh, so then the best you can say for yourself is you were robbing a dead guy.
You're a detective. Detect. What was I gonna do, strap a few paintings on my back, take the elevator? I don't have a gear for a heist, and I don't have any weapons. What did I do? Come in here and chat him into hanging himself?
Even if I were to believe you, you still haven't answered my question. What are you doing here?
Same thing you are. Just trying to save someone. Guess we were both a little too late. We're on the same side, Reese.
Now, wait just a minute.
I know what I'm doing. Back off.
Do you hear voices or something?
You have no idea. Someone dropped the Hermes shooter off at the precinct doorstep last week, right? And the Dorset kidnapper? I practically gift wrapped that one for you.
Who are you?
I'm not your enemy.
What, I'm supposed to believe you're a friend?
I didn't say that either. I hate locks.
So you save people?
On good days.
Why don't you carry any weapons?
I am the weapon.